Hey guys, so my name is Soundofagap and this is Monster Hunter World Iceborne. And we are back with a Grand Appreciation Fest. It's day 15, and sadly to say, I think I'm getting sick again. I just was sick 2 weeks ago and now I get relapsed, so to say. It looks like I didn't rest enough, which is actually bad for me. But still, I'm gonna try and do these videos till the end. So today we will need to do two event quests. One has to be in Rotten Vale, yes. One has to be in the Rotten Vale with acidic Glavenus and one Fanged Wyvern, and we're gonna take the event quest acidic Glavenus and Ebony Odogaron for that. And then we still need one more Master Rank event quest, and we're gonna collect some more flora as always, because it's quick and then I can go back to bed and rest some more. Alright guys, oh, and actually in the first quest against acidic Glavenus and Ebony Odogaron, I will encounter something special between Ebony Odo and Banbaro. So guys, have a look out for that. I have never seen this before in any other fight ever, and it was just a peculiar situation. Alright guys, so please enjoy. Alright, let's get started. So, Ebony Odo and acidic Glavenus once again. Just to be safe, let's do it like this. Okay, let's do this. Okay, I'll take it. Cool. Boing. Oh, no, I need his legs. God damn it. There we go. Okay, Banbaro's here as well, and I'm standing right in poison. Oh, they're fighting. Okay. Oh, I thought Banbaro was fighting, but no. Thank you. Bandar, how could you shut up? I can hear him the whole time. What is he doing? He's up there somewhere. Are you kidding? Are you kidding? Come on. Could you just let me heal myself? You're mean. Yeah, just leave. Bumbo, stop it. Really? He's pissed already? Great. There we go. Oh, that didn't work? Come on. Oh, he's dead. Nice. Okay, let's just get the tail, and then we're going for the rest. Hey guys, leave me be. Please, don't throw any knives at me. Thanks. That's interesting. He's just sitting by the cadaver of Ebony Odo. He's not trying to fight me. It's like he's mourning. This is weird. Ah, shit. Oh, I need his legs. Ah, it works. Okay. And now Banbaro is here. Yeah, it seems like he was pissed that we killed Odo. Nice. Oh, okay, I can't see shit. Mantle is gone, okay. Don't. Damn it. I couldn't even do anything. If I'm not mistaken. No. Oh, let's take him. I think we just need the tail of his. Get the tail. Yes. Why is he up so early? Okay, I think we can catch some. And done. Alright, guys. Good round. Ah, VIP ticket, nice. $422 and $121. Cool. So, and as always, she's been waiting for me, and as always, we're gonna do the simplest quest whatsoever. The quickest one. Just so we can finish it quickly, and I can go back to bed. Back to bed. Alright, let's get started. Oh. All right, finished with that. This is actually how I feel at the moment. Just cold. Ah, no VIP ticket. Too bad. But at least we're done for today. Alright, guys. That's it for today at the Grand Appreciation Fest. I hope I can be back tomorrow with the next Daily Bounties. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you later. Bye-bye.